Hello everybody, and welcome back to FTB Beyond Let's Play with me, the Super Trolls. So, last episode, I have been mining, and I have got things, as you can see. Project Red, love it. Found rubies in the ground, and made some ruby pickaxes. Better than stone. From what I can gather, so... yeah, this is the stuff I got. Just some basic ores, yellowite, gold, uranium, resonating ore. It's a good start, but it's nowhere near enough for what I need for the resonance. Monazit ore, this is the stuff that goes to modular force fields, which is other. Nickel ore, lead ore, a bit more iron. I also obviously made a iron pickaxe so I could mine that stuff in the first place. And that's about it. Oh, look, we've got our first blueberry. Oh, how nice. Now this is why I made the juicer. So I can do that. Blueberry juice for the win. Oh yeah. Excellent. So now I can start to think about what I want to do with my... I'm just going to build a basic little house to start with. And what I'm going to need is a bunch of logs. I really wish Fastleaf Decay was in on this. Really, really wish. In fact, I might even manually add it because it's annoying. In fact, I think I've decided that it's something I am going to do between episodes is add that mod. Because I'm not feeling this running around after saplings type deal. Shame. Shame they didn't already add it. Right, I can build my little crappy crap shack with this. I want this to be my little crappy crap shack right here. And I start with dirt. Can't jump up on top of that. Okay. Ow. Ow. It's gonna be a teeny little crab shack. God damn it. I'm gonna have to move these bushes, I think. Or not. Okay, now, I kind of want something to cook stuff, but I don't want to use all my coal. Oh, screw it, I've got so much coal for when I went mining anyway. So I can just make another stack of, two stacks of tidy coal. So, I mean, yeah, screw it. Let's quickly put this stuff away. And you. Oh, second furnace. Put a stack of that in there. A couple of stacks of stone. And we'll start cooking up this stuff. Alright. because I want to use stone bricks for my crappy crap shack. I'm gonna break up them three. There's not one there anyway. Huh. And these are gonna spread anyway. I'm gonna stick you on top of that. Yep. And what I'll do is when they start to spread a bit, I'll just put something on the ground, probably redstone or something to stop it expanding outwards. Maybe some red hollow wire or something will be there pretty quick. Now, let's plow the field of the inside of my house. Okay, all good. What the hell is an oxide daisy used for anyway? Not much, light grey dye. That's about it. Oh, you can make it into sunflowers. What's sunflowers used for? Ooh, sunny quartz. Mana weave cloth plus sunflower makes a teru boozu. Oh my god. I definitely want one of them. Right, so just so you start to get a basic idea of where I'm going, I am going to do that. And basically have a nice little how many did I make this across? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9? Nice. Not so nice. Ruby. Alright. It's night time, so I am not gonna mess with that tonight. And this is just going to be my crappy little shelter house, which will probably get amalgamated into a much bigger building. Well, I'll probably just have another little big building nearby and eventually convert this into just food and farming. Food and farming materials. Could just put my farm out back there. Oh, sapling. I need to replant some saplings whilst I'm waiting for stone. Stone. I have a nice little forest of oak out the back here. Only problem is that will hold baddies. Because baddies can take shade under the trees. But that's alright, we got a bed. Blueberry juice. Look how much that gives you as opposed to the half a heart of blueberry gives you. Know what I mean? Mobberry juice. Yeah. Got room for it. So I've got full hunger, full saturation. Nice! Alright, stone, stop faffing. Okay. Okay, so I will probably kind of want some a window. I think. Just so I can see what the hell is going on outside. That is good. Alright, that's kind of working out okay. Alright, my little house on the prairie. Sand. Looks like there's sand this way. If I remember rightly, it's a big if. Yeah. Not really a fan of digging sand in water. Kind of sucks and blows at the same time. This is the stuff that's pouring down. I'll show you later. I found a cave system right at diamond level. While I was digging down. I should have gone over to them pools over there. I'm looking at the mini map up top, and there's some pools with sand around them, which I didn't really pay attention to. Ooh, I could get a secure farm going, but this is much more productive. Don't you think? Look at it. It's a mountain of sand. Oh, what the? And there's also sandstone in this as well. Why am I getting... Is it a bee? That's proper weird. Okay, well, a stack of sand will do for now, I believe. I want to go around this way just to explore the area a little bit. Tra-la-la. I'm kind of hoping these pits up here will have some clay in it, so we're going to be needing that fairly soon. There's definitely gravel and there's clay. Good. It's rice. Rice is good. I should really be breaking grass, because extra utilities add to the fact that you can get ender pearls from breaking the grass. Ender lily seeds, that is. So we are breaking all the grass out, and we're trying not to annoy the bees. If I don't use a shovel, that might actually help. No luck. Oh wells. Meow. We've got some more kits. Okay, so we got quite a bit of sand here, which will be useful. Oh, that's actual stone, that's why. Just being a bit special. 56 stone. Now, how do I want to do this? I think I will do that. And then across like this. Nice! My little crab shack! I need another a bloody glare. Always need your bloody glares. Okay, and that. Oh. Got to bring up a piece of wood. How dare I? Oh, I think we've got enough.
Ow!
Stone anyway. Grow. Tiny cold. Alrighty, let's do another. Is it 54? Yes. And that's going to be more than a stone brick for now, so we need one. We don't even need that. We need two. Two. Doors. Put door on. Nice. Alright. Right, so I can cook some sand whilst I'm eating that. How many do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. Nineteen glass. Night again already. God damn it. I'm also gonna kind of want a chisel, and that iron one will have to do for now. I only need one stick for that. So when this glass finishes, then I can do that. Definitely nighttime now, so. What? Where's this motherfucking. Oop, excuse my language. How is there a monster nearby? Where is this monster? It's gotta be underneath me, which really sucks. Maybe if I move my bed to over here, it will let me. Yay! Nice. Hacks. I want to chisel this glass. Okay, right. Time to progress. That's annoying. Let's make a hill. Yeah, we can start building here because we can go out that way. And there's loads of room to expand over there. Alright. That's interesting. A hoe seems to kill grass in a bigger area than what it did before. Maybe it's always done now and never really paid attention. Pig in my way. God damn you, pig. Okay, let's bouquet. I hate not all doubling my ores, but in the grander scheme of things, it is really gonna matter that much. What am I doing? Yep. I am chiseling glass. I don't want frame glass. I don't want bouldered glass. I want quite clear glass. That's what I want. Just like that. Nice and simple. Don't put it outside. And a good thing about chiseling glass is it doesn't break when you break it. However, one slight problem, I can't count. It was 20. Bucket. There is water over here. Typical. Ah, see, it's not looking so bad. I might take that top layer off, actually. Looking at it, put some logs across there. Or I could just lay logs across the top. Haven't decided, not really bothered. Okay, so so the epic farm begins. Oh look, I have tons of this. Now there is a method to my madness growing wheat. Wheat is boring, but one little early power gen solution I found useful before is the good old culinary generators from Extra Utilities 2. And feed them toast, and the toast lasts a while. And that will do until I get up the next part of my plan, which will be in the next farming area to go get some industrial hemp going, and as soon as I say that, a lot of you will know exactly where I'm headed. I should just get a water source over here quickly. Yeah, that would be smart. That would be the smart move, troops. And if I can just borrow you for a second. Just a second. And there we go, infinite water. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Bam. So it's this block there. Now. Damn you, ho. And I got a worm. A worm! Two worms! Let's make sure we're lit up. Beautiful. Alrighty. Okay, so the reason I am doing this in the first place is so that, where are they? There. I definitely want some of this growing. I got 3 other slots plus 1 extra. What else can I grow? Rice. Rice is one that I want growing. Oh, show. Pick that up. Let me find some. Flax was one that I wanted. Just in case for string. Yeah, let's do that in a smaller one. Where are my flax seeds? That's cotton. Flax. So this is the functional section. Potatoes are alright to start with, but they end up being pretty lame pretty quickly. Old root. I would have liked to have carrots going at this point, but I just haven't got them yet. Strawberries, I can make strawberry juice out of, so we'll have some of them grow quickly. Nice. And now we got a good healthy supply of food on the go. So let's finish what I was planning to do. I need some logs. Have I got many? Meh, nowhere near enough. What I want to do at the moment. Okay, so stone, you can go away in that. And you stick. And then I want to chisel you into that. That closes that off. Really? Is it that time again already? Wow. sleeping. All right. So. Word. Wood for days. This won't be here long, this will just be a forestry farm in its place at some point. Alright, wait for them to clear. Oh, our first raspberries. How lovely. Where is the Zombo? And why is it not dead? Okay, so what I wanted to do was this. I wanted to... Firstly, I need to break... Oops. Didn't really need to break that, but... Give it a chisel. And then I want to break off all these. And then what I want to do is come across like so. Oh, how dare you. No. No. Saplings for days. Alright, so that was what I wanted to do. Okay, that's good. So let's just break them down for the moment. That's fine. That'll do. This doesn't need to be too fancy, really. I just want to put some of that in there, and then I can just quickly. Just gonna finish this what I'm doing off quickly, and then I'll wrap up. Okay, and then what I'll do is. And we have some torches inside. So there's our little crab shack complete. And with that, we're going to wrap up this episode. Thank you all very much for watching. And I will see you again next time. Until then, bye bye.